It's already pretty from the parking lot. Okay, my pack today is insanely heavy. I have my Yaesu 891 with a 15 amp hour bio-NO and also my KX2 because I did not prepare well. We were at my brother's last night eating and hanging out, so I just threw everything in a pack this morning. So let's see how it goes. Already a good view from the parking lot. Made our way to the first gondola. We got, I think, about a half mile more to actual true summit. So we're gonna keep going. Oh, there's the disc golf. Mike Whiskey Bravo 2 Foxtrot Uniform Victor was talking about. I never hiked up a ski resort in the summer, but it's kind of weird getting close to the summit and seeing a place where you can get something to eat while the park is open. It's pretty cool though. We are officially on summit and it looks like the gondola just opened right as we got here. There it goes, starting to move. This is where Mike activated Whiskey Bravo 2 Foxtrot Uniform Victor. I think we're gonna go back down the trail a little bit. Well within the activation zone still, but just to be out of the way. You can see my 550 cord there. It goes up into the tree. Oh, I don't know if you can see that, especially with the sunlight, but the wire there. And, this is a very old par end feds. It has a pigtail there as well. I'm not a huge fan of this antenna, but it was perfect for the Yaesu. And then it stops there with a tie off to that tree with some coax going down to this station here. And this is the view. Not a bad setup. Thank you. Yeah. Right over us. Hey Mel, don't stress yourself out over there, okay? So I thought we'd take a shortcut down, and it's not shorter at all.
I was okay with just taking the same way down that we came up.
What, Mel? I can't hear you. That's not important.